man. I know you ain't scared no camera. You know, Rodney King or nothing.
A thousand words.
Okay. So what's going on, man? Like, you know what I mean? I'm talking about the neighborhood and down here on 6th Street, how things changed, the neighborhood changed around here. And
nice and peaceful.
And you see it change, didn't you?
Yeah.
Oh, Lord. They'll kill the documentary. It's a stone off, though, man.
Nobody
lives.
It must have been around there on 6th Street.
I know that's right.
Yeah.
I know that's right. Jesus, you tell it to me, out there.
Yes, sir.
Damn, what's that, my darling?
Rest in peace, Hank. Rest in peace.
That's the OE of Burke Street, 6th and Burke. This is his brother Hank. How things be going in the neighborhood down here?
Oh, that's fine.
Okay, you look great. Okay, everything all right?
Sure.
What's up, fella?
Oh, Nobody said got to. Nobody said got to. You just took this man. where you buy in from, I've never heard it before in my life. You can't be in this film, South Philly, because see, you buy.
I never heard of youngness.
You buy it.
You know? No, I'm not biased. I'm not biased. I say a woman's just equal as a man. That's what I'm saying. That's why I did never.
He's not wearing it.
Well, did you come today? Oh, yeah, I can cook for myself. And I will cook for you if you want to. You come home.
Larry can't see that.
I would definitely do that. Because I have no hang up. I don't have no hang up for that. Oh, no, I would have no hang up. Because I believe a woman is just as good as a man, please. And when I'm your business, together we can break up beautiful. You come home.
Larry can't see that.
It's just as good as a man, please. And when I'm your business, together we can bring up beautiful kids. I know that's right, baby. Oh, God, we better cut that because I get my thumb.
You